And now on to the mission that I'm actually dreading. Fucking hell, I really am dreading this mission. Like, seriously, I don't want to do this mission. This is the only mission that I hate out of all of this, like, the whole game. I really do. There's a mission in Halo Combat Evolved as well, but...
Our survivors, fall back to the dawn. Arbiter will do the same with the elites. Cortana's in there somewhere.
Okay, guys. Welcome back to Halo 3. We're about to die. A lot, and I just want to say hello. How's it going? I'm not really ready for this. You know, I don't like this mission. I don't want to like it, and I don't like it already. I've got shit guns. But come on. Can I not go back on my Banshee and just fly through this area like that? Can I not just gone back in time and not left Cortana? Oh. Thanks, dude. Come on. Bring it, bitches. Oh, don't shoot down. My neck. Ready for hell. Ready for hell. Gotta be careful what I'm shooting here. Don't wanna pop more bubbles. Or whatever they're called. Bubbles. Bugs. Shit. You know, I'm probably not going to talk a lot in this video. I'm sorry about that, but I'm really fucking concentrating. I really don't like this mission, because I know how hard it's going to get. Throat's killing me. Oh, dear.
Child of my enemy, why have you come? I offer no forgiveness. A father's sin passed to his son.
I don't want anything to do with you.
Fucking hell.
This is the area I've been dreading. Down there, I've got to go up this hill. There's a fucking backload of them. What was that? Yes, right there. Fuck off. Bastards. Grab ammo. Watch him. Why are you dying? Running. Love it.
try and take it as slow as possible for this mission, because I know how hard it's going to get. Why haven't we popped? And then, if there's too many of them, they will kill me quick. Fuck this area. Let him come to me. I don't want to go near that grab hammer. Machine gun is so shit compared to the other gun I had. I don't even remember its name. I can't at the minute. I'm so focused. Need ammo. Oh shit. Move away. Spiders. Best jock shit ever here. Best ever. Recommend coming out here. There should be a flamethrower somewhere as well. Oh shit. There's my flamethrower. Definitely. Great advice, get the flamethrower. Look at that. Some of the hardest enemies made fucking easy. That was one of the areas I was dreading. One of them. I meant one of them. I'm the Meth Chief, I'm fucking scared. I really am scared of this mission on Legendary by myself. I really am. This is such a fucking hard mission later on.
Of course, you afraid of fucking dying for her. We exist together now, two corpses in one grave.
I'm getting you. My charity has been turned into a fun home.
All I am, stolen thoughts and memories.
And yet, perhaps a part of her is...
I wonder if this is actually linked somehow to how she turned mental in Halo 5. So she's been like, I don't know what to think really. I don't know what she's going to be like in Halo 6. Dun-dun. Spoilers. I can only imagine. That worked out quite well. Bungie sword. No. Yeah, down there's like tons of flood. I mean, I'll worry about that room. I haven't got to deal with it, some are gonna deal with it. Oh, where am I? Yeah. Come on. Bring it on. I'm just gonna try and make a dent. Maybe not. They're shooting me, I'm gonna die. They're probably the worst things in this with the floods, because they can do so much fucking damage to you, you know? Burn, motherfuckers. Come to me. Oh. He just got camped there, really. There's like nothing I can do against him right now. Charge. I could charge those two of them. No. Charging is not possible. Like that. I'm just camping it. What am I meant to do? I got a shotgun. Right, I'm here. Let them move for me. There's two of them. Three of them. Oh. I think if I can time after that. Whoever put this spot in here, this little window, I think you're amazing. Great job, mate. You should get a pay rise, definitely. You made it possible. You know they're dead because they fall off the map, right? Right, skull time. No, it's not so far. Now skull time? Right. fuck it. Right, Skull, I might just leave you. I don't know if I'm bothered. I think I'm going the wrong way anyway. Up here. Isn't it? No, you have to go up there, don't you? Yeah, you have to. Great.
What's your name? Very nice to meet you.
And you're insane.
You like games. So do I.
Love invisibility there. They won't move. I'm running. Yay, checkpoint. Just explode, please. I'm
just
going for the faint.
My mother's shadow. Don't look at me. Don't listen. I'm not used to be.
Okay then, Cortana. I understand. He's made you nuts. Well, you're more nuts in Halo 5, so don't worry about it. I'm sure it's treatable. What the fuck's he shooting me from? Oh, right there. Oh, fucking ghosts. Let him come to me, I think. He just stick up there, isn't he? Could go invisible. Could do it. Oh, don't need to. Good. Oh yeah, I do. Next area. I'm gonna skip. I'm gonna try doing the skip.
Just my mother's shadow.
Oh shit. Checkpoint, yay. Made it. Made it. Not looking back. Yeah, it's gonna hit me right now.
Has taught me
I don't think anyway.
But asking new freedom. I will know all that I possess.
I made it. Oh, thank heavens. Bitch. Bitch. Come on. Come at me, you bastards. I know what happens in this room. I remember. Oh, shit. There it is. Problem is, I don't actually remember how to get up here. I use this as a funnel, then we'll keep coming to mode. Blooming everywhere. This gun is fantastic, I didn't remember. I have ammo apparently. Any more? Any more of you fuckers? I don't know where I'm going, but I'll kill you all on my way. Oh. I'd about fucking more. I really don't know how to get there. Kill it, please, please, kill it. Kill it, kill it, kill it, please. Yes! Thank heavens, there's a one left. One. And I've got a brute shot. Can't believe it, I was gonna skip this fucking room. Instead, I ended up in this one little room, fucking trapped, holding out. I love this mission. I never wanted to do this mission. Never. I don't like this mission.
I have walked the edge of the abyss. I have seen your future and I have learned.
Submit! End her torment and my own!
You really expect me to give up when I'm winning? No, I'm not giving up. I think you're right, I did struggle to win. Like, bad. Struggle. What's going on? Oh, one of them blew up. Alright, yeah, I've got that. I'm gonna make a run for it. I can make it if I try. I can make it if I touch the sky. I can make it if I melt it. If I could push it all. Oh, happy.
There will be no more sadness, no more anger, no more envy.
I don't care. I'm not submitting.
Feast upon your bones.
Feast then. I don't care. I'm not submitting to you. You overgrown squid. No, you overgrown plant. Fungus.
This is UNSCAI serial number CTN.
I think Flutter's quite a good name for you, really.
I amend to all your sins.
Fuck, tart wave. Anyway, guys. Thanks for watching this episode. I fucking hated it myself. And I might end it here. I don't know. I think it's part of another mission after this. So, we'll see.
You found me. But so much of me is wrong. Out of place. You might be too late.
You know me. When I make a promise.
You keep it. I do know how to pick 'em.
Lucky me. Do you still have it?
The activation index from the first Halo ring. Little souvenir I hung on to, just in case. Got an escape plan?
Thought I'd try shooting my way out. Mix things up a little.
Just keep your head down. There's two of us in here now, remember?
Okay, so I don't know if this is enough mission. That's the same one!
Okay, fine, we'll carry on. Fuck it.
Chief, get me out of this place. I don't want to stay.
I don't blame you, I don't want to stay. But I don't know how to get out, to be honest. I've got the where's the doorway? Oh, it's there. Okay. We can get out now. It's fine. I've even got a cloak, so, you know, we can go invisible for like a period of time. I'll be upset.
At last I see! Her secret is revealed!
Is it? What was her secret? That she had an activation index? Was that it? Was that their big secret? Was that what you were hiding from all this time? Seriously? That ain't very secretive. You know? You are the first, like, yeah. Oh shit, man.
You need to buy some time. This reactor? Start a chain reaction. Destroy High Charity.
Yes, I agree. Destroy High Charity. They don't make it easy, do they? Guns are fucking amazing for killing her. Blood. Really are. Can't believe it personally. I'm impressed. One moment please, I just need to let my nose cool down. Not the best design plan in the guns, but you know. Can you get off there? Right, plan. Run over, press the button, run back. That was my plan. If you found playing bad now, wait a minute. There we go. I have invisibility, where is it? There it is. Nice. just shoot from over here. Oh, wow.
Why are you shooting me from there?
Oof.
Checkpoint, yay. Oh shit.
You heard it, Chief. To get to Halo. Destroy the Flood once and for all.
I know. I agree. Shit, you can't see me.
Can't see me because I'm running past you, motherfuckers. Can't see me because I'm invisible.
Oh shit, I'm not invisible anymore. Bye! Right, I'm just gonna run. The only time I'll run away from the Flood. No? Am I going the wrong way or what? I was sure it was this way. Maybe not. Oh, maybe it's across there, actually.
Analyzing the route ahead. Have it mostly figured out. Just keep going, your HUD, as quickly as I can.
Oh, right, now she's adding to my HUD. Good, thank you. I did feel a bit lost, to be honest, Cortana. You weren't really adding it to the HUD thing, but were you? I thought, like, that path was going to explode. That's what I remembered. Ah, it's gone. Invisibility's gone. Fuck it. There's going to be invisibility down there, I'm sure of it. Ah. Yeah, I'm sure there's going to be invisibility down there. That's what I was trying to go and get, but it must have despawned. Oh well. Thank you, though. Thank you, though. Ammo. Shit. Thank you. I need that ammo. I must admit, I'm going for this stuff. Right, then we should get explosion about 2, 3, 4, 1. Oh, never mind, soldier thing. Oh, now there's explosion. Oh, yeah, I was sure I'd go for one of these paths. See, this is where I got confused. Because that one looks exactly like this. You asked me anyway. I don't know where I'd meet up with Arbiter, to be honest, but I'm sure you do. See if he's captain. Yes, thank you. First barrel rifle in this area. Huh. Right, I don't know where I'm going. I might be going in the wrong direction, if you ask me. But it doesn't look like input here.
I've had a friendly contact. Who would be crazy enough to come in here?
Oh, this one's getting... Oh, there he is! Oh shit. I can't remember. There he is. First time sicker.
Wait, you two made nice? What else did you do
while I was gone? You two being nice.
I like it.
Are you two being nice?